for me to be able to help guide teachers as well. It's not just about students, but we have to be focusing on teachers.
It's largely about teachers because, you know, like an oral tradition, and you pass it down to your students, and that's, you know, the way it should be. It's there's nothing wrong with that, but it means that in order to change what the students are learning, you have to change what the teachers know how to teach.
Yes, that is the point.